significant marker of success in development of emergent organic research. The Cyber Demon is the flagship creation of the Lazarus Project. It's the symbiotic union of a Balgar demon founder and the second Project Lazarus manned expedition, MTC-2148-177, and an Argent accumulator. This beast is capable of withstanding so much punishment that the creature must be kept in permanent suspended animation. Repeated attempts to subdue the beast prove unsuccessful, as when exhausted, the Cyber Demon simply replenishes its life force from the accumulator and attacks again with greater ferocity. Only by removing the Argent implant can the beast be restrained. The Cyber Demon remains in stasis until a suitable method of control can be found. There's no warning. It should be warning me if it's gonna do that. It's gonna undo my progress just because I decided to play a level to find shit I missed. Should be able to go back through the whole damn mission at the end.
You'll find the Helix Stone in Olivia's private archival lab deep within this facility. Few have ever seen the stone. But if you came to us for a reason, you might be able to see something in it we haven't.
That he has come in
you
Attention to all Lazarus personnel. There will be an open forum to resolve any questions or concerns on the initiative to weaponize the demons. Report to the child in 1400 hours. Please save your work.
Source Labs is a subdivision of the Advanced Research Complex and is only accessible at the highest clearance levels located deep underground to prevent infiltration or exfiltration. The Lazarus Labs are home to the longest serving, most dedicated UAC staff. Information regarding the Lazarus Project is hard to come by as its members are highly secretive and well disciplined. What is known is that any cross-dimensional anomalies, entities, or artifacts are immediately sent to the Lazarus Labs for research and are never seen again. However, promotion to the Lazarus Project is considered a badge of honor among the UAC staff, despite not knowing exactly what their work will entail. Thank you. King. You say it's not noticeable enough. The fucking secret detector thing. So, rune trials. Orange on the thing, the exploration tally there. It's still white on the map. I guess, because I didn't do it, because it told me it would end the fucking mission for some reason. So, I'm pretty sure that one's the one I already forgot, right? I don't know why it's not orange. It has to, like, give me some doubt that I may be, like, going past one. But, yeah, I'm pretty damn sure
He led them to his tomb.
That the points get taken away by upgrades with them.